Yo, Lindsay, I see you, my nigga. Hey, Kate. I already told him what it is, man. I better be ready, man. Slivik in this motherfucker.
Huh? These niggas like to talk. I ain't really got no...
This is being brought to y'all today by Top Dot Man and Game Comics and all kind of illness. Where nerdies rule, you know. What's good with y'all nerdies, nerdettes, nerd gang nation? What's good with y'all tonight? It's your boy Top Dot coming to y'all with another witty thought tonight. We're gonna talk about perseverance, moving on, getting over obstacles. Just recently I had a little run-in, you know, kind of a brick wall hitting with a certain few type of people, so it just drove me harder, persevere even more now, because just their language and their lingo and the way they be acting and talking sometimes, you know, just make me, you know, if I was back in the day, you know, I act a fool, you know what I mean, say names and all of that, go crazy, but no, I'm not gonna do that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna persevere, meaning I'm just gonna go ahead, do what I gotta do, and keep it moving. Not even worry, you know. I say a few words on it. I got to, because that's just what type of guy I am. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep it moving, you know. Take that little mental note down, take that as a nice little tidbit, and roll out. But perseverance. You persevere through things, you come out a better person, you come out more knowledgeable. You also come out stronger in the end, because now you know things, you got weapons to use in the next fight, and you also just more knowledgeable. Everybody, criticism can be taken in many different ways, but I'd rather take it as good or bad criticism. Anybody that criticized me doing this YouTube thing, and I just take it as good criticism, because you don't like me because I'm actually doing something with myself and not out here portraying the image and the depiction of the quintessential person, you know, or whatever, or the minority, or the statistic, whatever you want to roll it and wrap it into. Since I don't fit that description, you are trying to push me into that type of genre, and it ain't, you know, it's not gonna work, because I'm not one of them people that you just gonna push into that type of genre. You know what I mean? I am who I am. I'm proud to be who I am, and I'm doing this for a good reason. You know, doing this for my people, doing this for people I mess with, family, real close friends. I consider family, because I got most of the family. Like, I only have a few friends. Friends is people I see like every 5-10 years, you know, they're my friends, them people that, you know, you kick it with every once in a while. But family members are people that you mainly check up on daily, you know what I mean? You check for, you make sure you're good. When they're down and out, you go ahead and pick them up, them type of people. The people that be talking crazy, or the people that just hate on your grind, no matter what you do, like, if you hustle pillows, bro, and you good at hustling pillows, don't let nobody tell you don't hustle pillows, man. Hustle pillows, man. Matter of fact, be innovative. And don't just hustle pillows, man, but hustle pillows while rapping, hustle pillows while flipping. Shit, hustle pillows while juggling, if you want to. But you know what I'm saying? Still do what you love to do with a twist. And don't let nobody tell you not to do it that way, because there's a lot of forces and entities out here that like to tell people to don't live your dreams. But make sure you focus on mine, because mine are a little bit more important and better than yours. So that's what we want you to do. Me, I'm not falling for it. You know what I mean? You can't do it. You can't pull the wool over my eyes that easily. So if somebody trying to put you on the bind, just go ahead and tell them, you may got me now. If they catch you, tell them you're going to persevere, meaning you're going to persist and make through it. You're going to make do whatever you got to make do with. You're going to make it work. And you're going to get through that certain situation. You're going to persevere, meaning you're going to win that situation or that battle or that war, if that's what you're fighting right now. But either way, go get you some ammo. Ammo is knowledge, you know. Get you some soldiers, some good people around you, you know, loyal people, people that you trust, people that you ain't got to worry about trying to take everything that you got, and will help you add on. Help you add on to your fortune. Sorry about that. The reason you heard the skip is because something happened with some on my microphone, so I had to switch it. So my fault about that little small pause, or it may seem like a little skip, but yeah, that was that. But yeah, you know what I mean? And above that, just focus on your goal at hand, persevere, walk that road, and at the end of the road, when you have persevered and you look back and see everything that you made it through, go ahead and pat yourself on the back, or pound, give yourself a pound, and say, whatever else finna come my way, I'm finna use this newfound perseverance to go ahead and make this trip a little easier. Y'all go ahead and walk that trip, get your knowledge, and enjoy yourself. But you already know. This has been another Whitty Thought with your boy, Tap Dot Man. New subscribers, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Also, hit that comment section. Let me know you rocking with me. I do shout out videos, so the only reason I keep saying hit the comment section, because I want to give some of the 300 plus, almost 400 people that are subscribers to me, I want to give them shout outs and, you know, stuff like that. So I need y'all names and to give y'all shout outs. It's like at least 15 people who I rock with all the time. So I got their names. I need more. You know, it's a lot of y'all. So I need a lot of y'all names. So if you listening to this video and you don't usually hit the comment section, hit the comment section. Hit that bell twice, y'all, too. If y'all ain't hit that bell more than one time, then y'all probably gonna get like some of my notifications. But if you hit it twice, when it got the parentheses around it, that means you're going to get everything I post. And I post a lot. But y'all already know what it is, man. You have entered the world of games, comics, and all kind of illness. Nerdies rule. Don't start no trouble, won't be no trouble. Kick your feet up. Enjoy yourself. I'll be back. Holla at y'all. Yeah, yeah.
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.